These are wooden bows made of mahogany with metal plates and rawhide straps. These are old priest clothes that they used to wear in those times. These are things to grind some food or stuff. These are some swords and stuff that they use to make stuff.
These are trophies and cups to use to drink. They don't use the trophies. They use those cups to drink, not the trophies.
These are some crosses and I think also trophies. And these are for candles. These things are for the charcoal that they use to burn fire. These are the old compasses presented by Father Patrick Grogan, who had it on his desk for over 40 years. It was given to him by Father Cyprian Rubio, the last of the early day Spanish priests. This is an original tabernacle for the altar of Our Lady of
Guadalupe.
This is a plaster fragment. Mission San Buenaventura, first quarter of the 19th century. Plaster with paint and decoration. This fragment removed from the wall of the church at Mission San Buenaventura during a restoration shows some of the original colors and designs that were painted throughout the mission church. The Chumash living at the mission with a tradition of body painting and cave and rock painting. Painted these decorations on the wall. The collection of Mission San Buenaventura, gift of the Daily Family of Ventura. The artists of these are unknown. Coiled serving tray. Ventura Chumash, see 1820, 18, and 1890. This is a model of Mission San Buenaventura. It has many people, many different types of people, like priests, Indians, dogs, pets, and a pig being cooked. These are the original doors from Mission San Buenaventura.
They are really tall.
And this is a grotto, and this is Jesus with the giant saw.
They grinded olives to make olive wheels with this. They put olives like right here. They put it up. They had a whole bunch of people to put it up, and then they put it under. And they rolled it to make the oil.
And over here is the candles that they used when they pray. And flowers. And more candles over here.
At first we thought they were soda cans, but they're not.
More candles. a Jew mass daily life at the mission. They prayed, and priests prayed with the kids. They made baskets. They painted patterns. And they did the violin. Wait, is that a violin?
That's a cello.
A cello? And then they rung the bells, I think. And then I don't know what it's called, but they made it so they could put seeds, the priests could put seeds in the ground.
Yes.
And then the Indians are gathering wheat, to make food, and fishing for cows.
No.
Doing something with the stick. And then putting the coal with that giant tweezer thing.
That we had in the...
Yeah.
That had earlier.
And with more coal. Putting it into the fire so that it could be warm. Toasty. And then making bricks. And then chopping down trees.
Mm-hmm. And there's also some stuff right here.
Bells play a significant role in the daily life. At the mission. Bells called people to mass or to prayer throughout the day. Bells also signaled the time for meals and activities. Men made adobe bricks.
Well, we're going to do a field trip.
Yeah, adobe bricks cared for the animals or cultivated crops. Women made clothes, wove baskets.
Women,
I know I said that. And wove baskets or prepared food. Children helped the adults with the various tasks. Then there's fruit that lemons, avocados,
maybe.
Yeah, probably avocados. Corn, wheat, pears.
I think turnips.
Baby turnips.
I don't know.
Oranges
and apples.
And here are some pictures of animals. And then, Chumash people produce livestock at the mission. By the 1820s, San Buenaventura mission was producing a variety of crops. In addition to wheat and corn, the mission was known for its courteous fruits, olives, and grapes. Okay, so those are olives.
Told you.
The American merchant Alfred Robinson, who moved to California, visited the mission in the 1820s. Proper season, they have apples, pears, peaches, pomegranates, tunas,
or prickly pears and grapes.
That's weird. Alfred Robson lived in California, published 1846 1,846 cattle, sheep, horses, and other livestock. Livestock also made the mission successful. Merchants often came by the sea to trade with the mission. The hide and tallow trade with the American merchants became important as ships docked off the coast of the trail. Instructions in the religion were learning to sing and play instruments for mass and prayer services.
Donated by Class of 1993, sing a new song unto the Lord.
lots of Rome. In the bottom it says, Blessed Kadria Tika Hawithia.
Candle.